Understanding Blood Sugar, the basics for school staff. Checking blood sugar is one of the most important tasks of managing type 1 diabetes. If you have a student with type 1 diabetes in your classroom, even for part of the day, it's important to learn the basics. Students with type 1 diabetes must check their blood sugar several times a day. This is done either with a glucose meter, which uses a small drop of blood from a finger, or a continuous glucose monitor, a wearable device that measures sugar every few minutes and sends the details to a receiver or smart device. Students should be able to check blood sugar whenever and wherever they need to. Blood sugar levels guide decisions about treatment, such as when and how much insulin to give and when to have a snack. Remember these four things about blood sugar. The carbohydrates in food raise blood sugar. Insulin lowers blood sugar. Stress, illness, or excitement can raise blood sugar. Physical activity usually lowers blood sugar. A student's blood sugar level can affect how they feel. For example, high blood sugar, usually above 15, can make it hard to concentrate. Low blood sugar, less than 4, can cause confusion. Low blood sugar must be treated right away with a fast-acting sugar like juice or candy. It's not safe to send a student to a different location or leave them alone if you think their blood sugar is low. If you suspect a low but aren't able to check, treat it anyway. Remember, a blood sugar reading is neither good nor bad. It's information that helps a student and their parents make decisions about diabetes management. Be sure to have a communication system to share a student's daily blood sugar levels with their parents or caregivers. Understanding the highs and lows of blood sugar and knowing when and how to check it can help keep kids with type 1 diabetes safe at school.